Next, we've got the Ivy Cube. So we're just going to start. 3, 2, 1, go. In essence, the Ivy Cube is just an easier version of this cube. You can solve it in pretty much exactly the same way. Some skew algorithms here. So, here we go. There's the Ivy Cube.